Listín Diario presenta el editorial del director.
Schools in critical condition. A few weeks before the start of the new school year in August, hundreds of public schools are in deplorable conditions, with classrooms, bathrooms, and other teaching spaces in critical condition. This situation, which can affect the quality of education, has been reported with sufficient time in advance by a group of public education teachers. This concern of the Juan Pablo Duarte teaching movement cannot be ignored, since it seeks to ensure an organized, clean, and safe environment when returning to class. It is unacceptable that in the 21st century, our schools continue to suffer from poor infrastructure and a lack of basic resources, as the complaint by this educator highlights. This holiday period is the ideal time for the government and the Ministry of Education to accelerate repairs and complete pending construction of educational centers. Overcrowding in classrooms and the lack of spaces for students, especially at the primary and initial levels, are also problems that must be addressed with the utmost urgency. More than 200,000 children between 3 and 5 years old are currently without space to receive an initial education, a deficit that the state cannot continue to ignore. The demands of teachers also include the timely provision of resources and materials necessary for the teaching process. Late report cards and a lack of material support are additional obstacles that complicate educational efforts. The Ministry of Education must ensure that all necessary means are available from the first day of the new school year. It is time for the government to demonstrate its true commitment to the future of the country, guaranteeing that all schools are ready and in optimal conditions to receive students and teachers in the new class period. For Listín Diario, voice over and translations by Indira Rodriguez.
Listín Diario presentó el editorial del director.